I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my mind. Slave that no man could free. At break of day, when that man drove away, I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more. My, my, my Delilah. Why, Delilah? So before they come to break down the door, she stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more.
Yeah, love it.
This will be on Yana later on.
With you, with Yana.
We've all enjoyed your company very, very much.
I don't know how to zoom it.
And we brought you a little something which our current manager, our new manager, will be has been sitting on for quite a while.
So it's quite warm.
Yes. And we just want to say thank you for looking on. Okay.
Thank you
very much. Thank you, Nicola. There's only one, Nicola.
And we do have a little something from my colleague Andy.
I can imagine what that
who
might
would
be, yes.
Who would like to mention a few words concerning
words
your departure.
With. It'll only take a few seconds.
Andy.
Here we go, Andy.
Here we go.
Andy.
Go, Andy. Andy.
Oh, thank you, guys.
You go, Andy. Yeah.
Go to places, Nicola.
You can.
Look, Nicola, look what I've done. Shall I stand up?
Yeah.
Please.
Stand up.
No, stand up.
Don't get my belly in, right?
No, stand up, Andy.
Stand up, Andy.
Andy, tuck it in. Andy, you're on camera. Andy, you're on camera. Andy, you're on camera. Tuck it in.
Oh, camera, yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
No! Don't put the camera
down. Shut up! Right, okay. Farewell to Nicola, Chugga Chuck Morgan. Do you remember Chugga Chuck? I said, how's it going? And you went, Chugga Chuck. Farewell to Nicola, Chugga Chuck Morgan. It's been a while since he told us, and the date is drawn nearer. Madam is leaving us. It's the end of an era. But we know deep down, but hidden by our noise, she's gutted, she's going and leaving her boys.
Well done.
For sure.
Nicola over the years has been a good boss, and we've agreed that her leaving will be a great loss. Yeah. We can't deny that Wales is your home, But with the money we've saved, you could buy a huge dome.
Hey.
Garden vouchers, nice one, Dad. Nicola can talk for Wales until her ears are bleeding. But can listen as well when we find we are needing. Connect you. Do you want a hanky?
Tissues.
You'll be looking forward to lots of new meetings, but back here we'll be getting less of those ear beatings.
I'm not sure. You think?
We all wish you well with all that you seek and hope that your future is far from bleak. We hope that your new staff are not like us crooks. May the force be with our next boss. Welcome, Annie Hook.
Oh, that's very good.
Big round of applause. Just shut up for once. Nicola is legging it to the safety of the valley. Who's taking your place? You better brace yourself, Ellie. From High Wycombe to Slough and Uxbridge in a year, I'm sure Nicola has told you have nothing to fear. We are Uxbridge, Colin, Jim, Andy, Ray and Raj, Bobinder, John and Richard, and now Ali's in charge. I'm sure Nicola has told you we're not a bad bunch. That is a fact and not just a hunch.
Yeah.
Nicola, my final verse before you depart. We all wish you well for your fresh new start. We are all very sure you'll be able to hack it. Now come on, boys, who's caught this jacket?
Hey! Hey, well done. Yeah.
No tongues. Whoa. No tongues.
Put me down.
Oh, great.
Thank you.
Oh, thank
you. Excellent.
Well, Andy.
I'm going to put this up in my new test.